Hi everybody, and welcome to the second episode of Vicky's Craft. I'm Vicky, or more known as Victoria. Today what we will be doing is we will be making a picture frame. What you will need is cardboard.
Like always.
You will, crayons, optional. And either a Sharpie, marker, or a pen. I am using a pen. Found a Sharpie. So, cardboard, crayons, optional, or a pen or Sharpie. So, oh, and scissors. How can I forget scissors? So what you're going to do is you're gonna cut like a square piece, or rectangle piece, or even circle piece of cardboard. And it doesn't matter what size, just how you want it. So, okay, so I have my piece right here. Next, what you're going to do is you will draw a picture on the cardboard and color it if you like. Any picture will do. Just try to make it in the center here, not like out here. So like a little heart will do, even if like a picture of you and your sisters or anything. And also you will need some tape for the next part. Sorry, I got a little dark, guys. So once you do your picture, I have a heart with polka dots. Once you draw that, you're gonna take your picture, you're gonna measure each side, and you're gonna cut a piece of cardboard that size. Like for example, if this side was 2 inches, I would get another piece of cardboard, cut 2 inches, and then I would tape it on with two-sided tape. So that is what I'm going to do right now. Okay, so once you have done doing the edges, you can decorate them like I did. And when you're done, this looks just like a picture frame. And if you want, you can color in the brown next to your picture if you're doing it already. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to put double-sided tape on the back, or tape in like curler or whatever, and you're going to put it on the place you want to. So I'm going to put that there. I'm going to color the inside next to the picture, put double-sided tape, and put it in Kit and Kayla's room, because it's going to be, actually, I'm going to give it to Jamie. It's going to be an early birthday present. So thank you for watching the second episode of Vicky's Craft Show. Bye!